Joe's playing now, Hit 8. Yeah.
Yay. But, Joe, do you know...
He nails it on his first try and never misses a single secret. Never dies. Oh, never mind.
He did it. Cut that. Fade to black.
cut that out. Just cut it, the part where Keith beats this, and just like, wow, good job, Joe.
After you, like, give up 10 lives in. Oh.
What? I thought it would, like, get me in there.
That seems really unfortunate.
Am I supposed to hit X, or am I supposed to glide in there?
I think you're supposed to just run into it.
Every single time the little duck shooter things have been there, it's always been like you just get forced into one by momentum. I've never had to aim for one ever, so this is a weird moment altogether.
Wow, that is...
Oh, no.
I pressed X. Hooray.
Apparently they're just here for murder.
This is already a good start.
This level immediately starts really awkward. Weird. Yeah.
I guess they knew it was gonna be awkward.
This is why I just play games like XCOM!
Oh no! I guess you're supposed to ignore all the balloons and jump directly.
Okay, that's what I'm thinking
thing.
Too, is ignore the balloons.
Yeah. Which is weird, because why would you have a thing designed to be ignored?
I mean, they also give you a life every time because they know you're going to
kill it. Which is helpful. I guess, what do you shoot up? You hit X to dash things? Yeah. There you go.
You can also press X to dash mid-air.
Oh.
Yeah, I don't think I can do a game like this.
I think
like
I saw
this,
a book.
Here we
go! Oh, weird.
This is also like a level 4 runner or whatever.
Am I crazy or did he not say it out loud?
I don't think he said go out loud.
He said, here we, and then the level said go silently. I'd have to deflate the moment.
As long as I get the life every time.
We can continue forever.
Oh, no, he does say go.
He did? Okay.
Yeah.
I just drowned it out. My powerful voice. Oh, no.
Why am I so bad at this?
It's okay. Not everybody's meant to play Sonic.
No one has
meant
to play Sonic.
I've always not liked the 2D ones, so.
Just the 2D ones, though?
Well, I don't think.
Oh,
really,
I don't like Sonic games. Yeah,
just the only ones he's played. Or
yeah, I was gonna
ones.
Say I don't think Joe's like spends his day playing other Sonic games.
Oh, the book. Oh no. Oh no, the everything.
Here we
are. We in Lord Run?
Go!
What?
It feels like you're playing an.
Is this Andor Londo?
Yeah, it looks like you're playing in an actual part of Dark Souls a little bit. Specifically the part where you follow your death next to the three guys. Like,
yeah.
That wall looks awfully familiar.
You know, I honestly really wished I could have played the level Keith was just playing. Like, that's the kind of level
but
I...
now it's gone forever.
That's the kind of level I wish I could play.
Do you want to try the next one, then?
Go!
Maybe the next level will be more of a running one?
Maybe.
You never know. I mean, one of them's gonna come up eventually, right?
Or Joe's just never...
This one screws with you because it starts you off with like him stretching like he's gonna run for it, and then it immediately isn't that level.
He does that every fucking level,
I
though.
Know, but it's like that they could use that animation to like help to hint at you at what kind of level you're about to play.
What, do you want him to put on fucking rock climbing gear when he's ready to do rock climbing segments? Right?
Just have him do his like little like finger wag like start screen animation instead of his like stretch. There was, yeah, that was, some stuff happened. There was an edit. Oh, hi.
Oh.
I did the.
Some of these collectibles are just designed to taunt you.
Here we go.
Go.
Like, this is gonna be mechanical for me. I couldn't do this unless I memorized it.
Go. Yeah. Some of the jumps, I think you might not be holding A long enough.
Yeah, it's like a higher. Hold A, jump higher.
Here we. Okay.
I think you can get you can get some more airtime out of it.
It almost sounds disgusting to. It sounds disgusting to me that we're sitting here like telling Joe how to play Sonic games because it's like I don't want to be good at Sonic games.
I've got the controller.
Like I don't want to know how to play Sonic games.
This part's
you know?
Really awkward because like why wasn't hitting X? That was stupid. This part's weird because like he doesn't have a great jump arc, so you have to like try to jump for it because otherwise you hit the balloons and the balloons kind of kill you. But the jump arc isn't. It's a weird distance for that jump. You have to like kind of thread the needle and it's weird. Oh, hi. Sure. Oh, okay.
All right.
Faded out of letting me jump there, then it went back to letting me jump there mid-jump.
That's
right when I thought all was lost.
That's the problem I have with...
Don't want to boost that robot, because you'll fall to your death.
Which is the downside of making...
What, Keith? Are you saying there's more buttons on the controller than they actually fucking use for some reason?
Oops, I had to do that. That was stupid. That was a bad idea.
I don't understand.
So what's baffling about that moment is that up until now, tapping A twice is how you air dash somebody, and I wanted to dash that guy to kill him, but your feet protect with the ground, so you dash to your death instead of doing the air attack.
You know, this problem could be easily solved if dash forward was an X and attack was an X.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Like, two different.
Like, why they have every fucking move on one button
makes no sense. Making both actions X is. It's already baffling, but it's extra baffling because they remapped something to X that wasn't X before.
It's almost
that,
like.
That was already perfectly comfortable for the entire series on the previous button.
It feels like there's some kind of, like, correlation that they came to a conclusion about for some fucking
what?
Reason.
What? What? I'm alive.
Wow, you recovered.
Like, it's like they came...
Why did it do something different that time?
It's like... It's like they came to some weird correlation...
You motherfucker.
...that, like, kids can't press more than three buttons. And so that's what they did.
Which is why they have three buttons to grind. I mean, for drifting. There's three drifting buttons. But they can't get different buttons for dash and... For
like,
dash and home.
Like, what's Y for? Is that going to be for ring dash, or is X going to
be
for
ring
dash?
Oh, yeah, why would it make sense for ring dash? Otherwise, it better be ring dash, nothing else makes sense.
No, X is going to be ring dash.
Oh, God, so the same thing as ring dash.
I mean, honestly, yeah, I would make X ring dash, because it's also dashing.
Yeah.
That's a nightmare. One button
like,
would be dash and ring dash and homing attack.
Yeah,
and
all three.
And you have no control over which one
So it's
happens.
Just contextual, depending on what geometry you're touching.
Yeah, that works great for games. Ever.
It's almost like this controller has, like, you're playing with a Sega Genesis controller that has two fucking buttons and they never forgot that new consoles have more buttons on them.
Ah, stop dying. Stop dying.
I just
like
keep thinking,
seconds.
Another thing, I keep thinking I need to press A for something, but I'm actually just pressing X a lot.
Nope!
Yeah, X
it just takes
everything.
So mid-jump, it'll have the flash happen and say, hit X, and then it'll go away.
Yeah.
And then it comes back on the same target.
That's
I'm like,
I'm
no!
That's what I'm talking about, the problem I have with the Unleashed character. You understand? Like,
yeah.
the targeting system doesn't need to be there. Get rid of the auto-targeting.
Jump. Shit.
Like, the auto-targeting is what kills me half the time.
These things go down fast.
They got places to be.
Makes me go slower? Uh-oh. Well,
all the way to the beginning?
Oh no. Uh-huh. Uh-huh.
I mean, at some point, at some point, I just
running.
Kinda...
Oh.
I don't know.
Levels that start with 1-ups are like a precursor to like really bad levels.
Yeah, it means we gave up. It means midway through the design of this level, we kind of gave up, so have at it.
It's also like an admission that they couldn't just make a better level.
Why is there no homing reticle for those things that I have to use to complete them? Everything else in this level has them, but those A button things don't have them. Weird.
You almost have to press X before it goes there.
Yeah.
But you can't, because then you might boost. It's like...
This platforming's so awkward and weird.
It's just...
That's what I'm saying about when people say the day courses are way better than the night courses. Like, not always, man.
It's mostly because there's the night course is such a nothing, is the issue. Did I miss this collectible? How? What? No! I want to hit you gave me a reticle. That meant X was gonna do something.
Yeah,
I think you were facing the wrong direction.
Yeah.
So
it shouldn't give me the reticle. I'm clearly not locked on then if it's not gonna lock on.
I mean, the reticle is
I think
just...
whether the reticle appears just is...
It's completely agnostic to whether or not it'll work.
Yeah.
Well, because if you're not facing the right direction, the reticle will just show up. Like, if you approach that, but you were facing the left side, you would dash instead of grab onto it.
Nope. Did not
wow.
turn around.
Guys.
Things happen.
This level is just killing
Some
us.
Some magic happened.
We're about to get game over on this.
That's fine. Literally nothing... No progress is lost. Oh, how did I not do? Okay. That was just a late button press.
I'm just hoping they don't make us go through the fucking two loading screens to get back to this.
Oh, right, to go through the sewer?
I don't want to have to fucking,
we have
like...
to transform twice to get in here. Like, just entering this place was like, why'd you do that?
Depends on what they mean by autosave.
How could?
I suppose autosave means that you get dumped back to the start of a city.
Yeah. It probably saves entering and exiting hub areas.
I don't think it even comes down to saving necessarily, it's just that I think when you get a game over, it's not necessarily loading anything, like a previous save. I think it just takes you back to a specific location, period.
That's what I'm saying, like, I think when you switch between going to, like, oh, you went to the hub area where the levels are, it's auto-save, so that way when you die, you will show up back here. Like...
You did. Let's try this again and again and again and again and again.
I guess I don't know...
Where was I dying? I don't remember what was going wrong.
It's like one of the hardest things to just be.
The pogo sticks, right.
It's be enthusiastic about Sonic.
People find a way.
Because it's not actually as good as you think.
Turn around. There you go. That happened last time too. I was hammering the right and it wouldn't turn right to face the thing that I'm clearly supposed to attack. Jump on the wall, you little shit. Come on.
I mean, Sonic isn't meant to wall jump.
Yeah, the wall jump is terrible. It mostly just ignores you when you try to wall jump in this game.
You have to, like, jump in...
You have to, like, back really far away as much as you can, turn towards the wall, then jump at it from a distance, and then you'll eventually finally cling to the wall.
Yeah.
If you just walk up to the wall and jump, it's like, nah.
You know what could have happened, too? They could have just asked, like, fucking Nintendo how to make wall jumping.
Oh, shit! We're doing this now. Cool.
Like, Mario doesn't have issues with this for some fucking reason.
Yeah.
It's almost like competent people work there.
Oh, crap. No, I made contact with something on accident. Everything's fine. Right.
That was a ring dash.
Right.
Option.
But also, I thought...
I think maybe just jump over it, but
I also thought hitting dash would make you just go horizontal enough that it wouldn't matter. It would have mattered.
Well, now Keith has to get good. Oh, there's another one up right there?
Yeah, there's also one up here, because this game's full of fail-safes.
That's what I'm saying. I think you just needed to have momentum.
I guess, well, I just keep dashing even after he's hit the enemy.
Yeah.
Weird. Die. Wow, yeah, this level's just full of fail-safes to avoid the game over mechanic. Just get rid of the game over mechanic. It serves no purpose and you're circumventing it with your own level design. There's no reason to have game over.
Sure there is.
Ah, shit. Yeah, for when that happens a few too many times, and then it finally resets me back in the beginning. Because I don't make it to the 1-up. Gotcha.
Gotcha. This is like an achievement.
Wow.
I did it. I got the 1-up.
Oh, shit.
Okay. You can stomp your frustrations away, but you're not gonna...
Okay, nope, you can't. What is this design?
I think you still need ring dash.
Where is this ring dash that's apparently a secret that the game's, like, expecting us to have already? Like, it's treated like it's mandatory. It's treated like it's unmissable, basically, right?
Yeah.
Ah, shit. They act like you can't possibly not have the ring dash. That's how the level design's working here. Like, so many levels require it to continue. To the point where I'm wondering, do we have it and not know somehow?
I mean, you could try pressing Y.
Do we have, like, a skill screen for this character like the other one does?
No.
To explain whether or not we can...
You can do controls. No, you can't. You can't even go to options.
No.
Here.
There's no way to review your move list to see if you have a move.
I didn't see anything that said you had ring dash.
Yeah, it's never mentioned it, I don't think. I mean, considering how many patronizing... Oh, shit, I did it again. There's nothing natural about trying to, like, carry that momentum through here. I can't jump any higher.
Can you not just speed through it?
Can't hit Y to dash through it. No, I can't speed through here. That's the first way I died.
No, like, if you just step all the way back and then try speeding through it?
Maybe. Nope. It's a big old case of get fucked.
So I think you need to just jump off of the enemy after you hit him.
Yeah, I do. But the problem is I keep not... It's not... That's not my reflexive thing to do, because I need this... Whenever it's a side level, that means slow down and observe what's going on around you, because you're going to...
There you go. That's what the box is for. The box is to stop you, except for this part.
Oh, Jesus, there was one of those, thank God. Why though?
I don't know why you went when it was electrocuted.
Well, I didn't know. That's a new mechanic, basically.
Like, no, the electric enemies have been there.
It's been in one snow level before. Like, there wasn't.
No, it's been like three or four levels.
Has it?
Yeah, it's been in like every level of mine.
Ah, shit. Well, I'm not paying that much attention to your levels.
Oh.
To be fair. Which is not a point against the game necessarily, because obviously you're supposed to play the same game as one person. Oh, shit. That's never happened before. But yeah, I've been seeing the third year levels a lot. And even in my level, they were the level that people wanted to take control from the Elver, so I let people play. No, no, I lost the momentum. My favorite part of these mechanics is how they produce different outcomes each time. Why did my dash go away? X didn't do anything.
Well,
there's a game over. Sweet.
All right, back to five lives, I guess.
Running around at the speed of sound.
Every other level sucks. Every level in this game sucks. And I'd rather just not spend my time on a level that you don't need to do that sucks.
Those close.
Play fucking more of a level that sucks. Because, like, they all suck. Every level sucks. So, like...
Dragon was alright.
If we don't have to be in this game, let's not be in this game, you know? Could you...
Let's not be in this game.
Could you please have the elevator there 24-7?
Like, are you saying it's time to stop for the day?
No, I mean, we could do other levels. I'm saying the problem is just, like, it's clearly not the level. Which means the level we're supposed to do is...
Holy shit. Yeah, welcome to my house. I recommend holding B. You just crawl everywhere.
Just kill the bike, by the way.
Nope. B is not how you wall jump.
Oh, right. A is.
Yep. So is this the mandatory level?
Yes.
I thought they told us to go to a temple.
No, it's another rooftop run. So which rooftop run is the wrong rooftop run?
Two.
Specifically two?
Yeah. According to that thread, two is an optional one.
Okay, so there you go. That's right. That's the one I guess.
Let's
have
play
to
rooftop three. I'm sure it'll be extra exciting. Let's do it. Let's do
it. I mean, rooftop run two was in a sewer. So maybe that's why it's so bad.
Maybe this one will actually be a run. Oh. Fuck you.
Next time on Sad Games. Fucking. Why is there a chow here?
We have to collect 10 of them.
Oh my god,
oh my
you have
god,
to collect
we do.
10. This is an optional level, it must be.
It has to be, right?
Here we go!
You know what I'm loving? I'm loving that they just have arbitrarily been deciding.
There's just suddenly 10 chow collectors?
Like, yeah, they're like arbitrarily deciding, this run is Sonic bullshit.
Did
dumb. Let's
ever,
make them collect chows.
Did it mention that anywhere, or
no.
Is it just suddenly on the screen?
Just suddenly on the screen.
What? What if they're secrets? I've just got a horde of chows following me around now. Good. Nope.
That's not gonna slow the game down at all.
Yeah, the game runs great when you have a bunch of individuals running around at a time.
What are these people?
I don't know, they're just coming down over and over again. Hello. Show me your secret chow.
That guy was like, shit, man, I got nothing.
Think that goes somewhere?
Probably back to the beginning.
Let's find out.
Oh, nope.
Wow. So much secret.
So much chow.
Gotcha. Don't fall.
Good job.
Yeah, and there's one over here already, too. I could see it down there before. Weren't the electrics gonna go?
Maybe.
There. Diagonally.
No!
Now it's the beginning.
Oh.
You have.
I recognize the restaurant.
By the way, it is time.
Oh shit. Oh shit.
Does mean die?
Maybe I should go right then. It seems like the whole level's to my left, so what's over on the right?
Well, there's probably more chaz than you need.
Maybe. Polywhirl. Oh, is that all that was there?
Yeah, you got another one. You got another chaz.
Yeah, I think that's all that's there.
Yeah.
How do I? Okay, no. No.
Highest?
There
yeah.
We go.
You need to stand on the actual metal.
Yeah.
Whoa. This guy's like, where the fuck did this guy come from?
Ciao.
These balloons, man.
They're so excited. Oh my god, they all came raining down on me.
Down here, Sonic. Sonic. Wow, that was some fucking speedrun skills.
This almost controls well. Parts of it, at least. Oh, shit. Yeah, no! No!
You're good, just jump!
It's not where I wanted to go! But there's a chow there! And he wouldn't do what I wanted him to.
Chow up there.
At all.
Wow, this is...
As if... Just pure, no. I don't know. Well, I thought it was going to flip faster than that.
But now you have zero rings, so
I had the timing down, and I did not have the timing down. Hello. friend.
Were you on that balcony?
Yes. Welcome. Oh, I should have gone across there. Oops.
Oh. I think your chow's died.
I still have two more minutes. It's horrifying when they all start raining down on you. Okay.
Careful.
There we go. Oh, no, it's not really not what I wanted, really. Everything's fine. Oh, shit, no. Okay, yeah, actually I wanted that, sure. Rings. I've got a ring now. Do I want to go down here? Probably not. Probably a bad idea.
Look, calm down.
I know, I'm trying to go over here.
You can clearly progress.
Yeah. There's places I'm trying.
There's Spagonia infrastructure in place.
Please tell me. Oh my god.
Fuck you, Chip. Get these jazz.
Yeah, seriously. Fucking, where's Tails? Can we play as Tails? He can fly.
You're flying, friends. Oh my goodness.
Or Knuckles?
There's just so many moments along the way that I'm trying. Jesus Christ.
Chocolate?
Who plays any of the flying
characters? You like some chocolate?
Every time I hear that, I only think of, like, the Death Note dubbing.
Chocolate?
I take a bag of chip from the bag
and
I eat it.
Have you ever seen you never seen the chocolate, the SpongeBob chocolate Death Note thing?
Oh, yeah.
Huh?
Someone dubbed a scene from Death Note into a scene from SpongeBob.
No, the other way around.
Oh, yeah, you know.
Yeah, it was the one where, like, SpongeBob's selling fucking retarded chocolate for the fish.
It had
Hi!
Huh? Wait, there was two up there?
Was there two of them up there?
I don't know.
There's a lot going on. I'm losing my mind.
You got eight, so
Hi.
Good job.
Haha. No, 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 no,
Jesus,
no,
Lord, mercy!
No, no!
Keith, come on, no! Man!
It was the air debt. I wanted to hit them, but they made the same button because they're fucking insane.
I've come to the conclusion that every level in Sonic is an optional level.
That was great.
This is optional. Every level's optional.
Well, I'm about to get game over.
You don't even have to play Sonic. Did you know that, Keith? You actually don't have to play
Sonic.
Did you
know that video games are optional?
Did you know that Sonic is actually optional? The franchise.
Plus video game, everyone's favorite Sonic game, Sonic Unleashed.
Like, if you didn't want to make a game, did you just not make a game?
No, no,
that's what I just don't understand. That is an option, by the way. You can just not make a game.
There's a shocking number of actions in this game where you lose all ability to change direction or do anything about the fact that stuff's happening to you.
That's because Boost was invented.
That just leaves those moments where, like, I have no control over what's happening now, no!
Alright, fuck it, just don't.
But I was so close.
No, just don't.
I had eight.
What's the point? What's the
we
fucking
need to beat
point?
It.
We don't need to.
I have all the collectibles. There's literally no benefit to beating
yeah,
it.
Yeah, there's no point. What the fuck do you get? Experience? You don't get anything playing Blue Sonic.
Probably unlocks another mechanic of the game, like another set of collectibles.
That's also agony.
Like, you go to Pickle and he's like, oh, you found 10 chows. That's what I needed. I grind them up to make the new shoes or whatever.
Where is our next objective? It's back in the starting area, right?
I don't know.
Team.
We still have to get to the Temple of Spaghetti.
Was that here or somewhere else?
It's here. It has to be because this is Spaghetti.
The Temple of Spaghetti.
But it's... like, that's all he said. He was like, why don't you go to the temple here? Like, that's... See, there's nowhere else.
Just go to Greece.
Yeah.
Go to Greece.
Well, there's nothing in Greece.
There's levels.
There's tons of levels we haven't played. We've not even
well,
been
I know,
there.
But I'm saying, like, our objective is in Spagonia.
What changes though?
What changes? We finished
going to the level.
Yeah, we like go through the main story by beating the.
Yeah, we can go to Greece, but it's going to be optional levels like the ones we just did, which might be more. Which might be the.
Yeah,
worst
but they're
levels.
Probably going to be they're probably going to be easier, and they're probably
possibly?
And we can grind experience on them.
But we don't need experience. We just need to beat the game. Like that's the thing.
Let's go to Apatos.
Well, we don't need either of those daytime levels, so we got to find a nighttime level, and there isn't a nighttime level in Spagonia.
Do you know where the throne thing is?
Here, I will find it for you right now.
Because I don't know where the shrine is. I don't think. Wow, this game almost immediately forgot this place existed, huh? It's just like the place you crash, and then you move on. Oh, screw those guys. Hey, did I scream or something?
I'm allergic to strawberries.
Spaconia Temple.
Yes, I understand what.
Where do I find Spaconia Temple?
Hello, record.
Game FAQs.
It's a weird place.
Wow, this game had a lot of game FAQs.
Listen, people kept giving up midway through the game, and someone else had to take over. Aha! I did a clever. Just that sound again. I like how every pot in this entire universe explodes with the same audio. Hi! Oh, I didn't have a free dash. Now I did. Seagull?
It's like a real. Wait, did it just like salute?
It just. Seagull!
What the fuck, dude?
That's a very.
You have to like go out of your way to make seagulls do that.
It's really fucking weird.
Elegans?
Yeah.
You already did that one.
Yeah, that's the one we that's
you know, jump the robots, though.
Yeah. It's probably the intro one. Is this one over here?
I bet that's something stupid.
Are they pointing at the things?
Yeah, they're pointing at the robots.
I wish I could turn the camera so I could. Oh, there we go.
Yeah, it's just a one-up.
That's it?
Yeah.
Fuck that noise.
Oh,
thanks.
Yeah, now you need that one-up.
Maybe we should have gone that way.
Yeah, all they say is you need to beat Dragon Road Day Act 1 and Rooftop Run Day Act 1, and then the temple to the gate, or the temple in Spagonia is opposite of the first Spag Night Act, behind the fence is lost.
I did it! Windmill Isle, Act 3. Let's do it. Maybe it's good. It takes place in Greece. That's like the good stuff, I hope.
All right. Well, now we know where the temple is.
The
so
Greece
I guess...
helps me grind on rails.
And you can dance if by pressing LB.
This is the start. Oh.
Here we.
Wait. Oh. I hit X and. Oh, I don't have ring energy. Whoops.
You have to
That's
jump.
A hell of a like a murder opening to the level. Jesus. Hi.
This is your favorite part of Sonic, isn't it?
Rails!
Grinding.
What is 2D rails? It's very different from the agony I had with previous Sonic. Oh, shit.
Who put these spikes
Oh, we're doing this now, okay. Hi. Slow down a little bit, maybe. Ah! Wow, you take a long time to flip, Sonic. That's a good thing you're not enough to bring.
I mean, going fast is only as fast as Sonic
okay.
wants to go. Okay.
Jumping was not enough that time. I can barely see myself against the backdrop. Am I crazy?
Well, no, you're also...
You're the blue thing.
Thank you, Joe.
10 out of 10.
That's what I needed. That's
you're
what,
the blue thing.
That's all I couldn't have
I mean, everything
about.
Else is white and green. I don't know if it's like a billion.
Well, except for the ocean.
Yeah, the ocean's blue, and I'm very small.
That one,
on
that's
screen.
Not blue, that's navy.
Yeah, that's completely different, right?
I mean, yeah, the ocean is different from the navy.
Have you guys
you cannot see that one in
I'm
the
not
band.
Gonna say it here, but have you guys been following that Twitter hashtag that's been going on?
In the Navy?
In
no.
the Navy.
I'm not gonna talk about
dun,
it.
Dun, 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 in the Navy.
Okay, cool. This news organization made a really
unflattering hashtag.
No, they made a really regrettable typo.
Oh, I think I've heard of what you're talking about.
I have not, so I will look it up right
now,
laugh, and then not put context to it.
You know what I'm realizing? All the optional levels in this game are molten shit.
No way, Keith.
Did that level look even remotely fun to you?
Yeah.
Do you want to play it? Are
no.
you excited about it?
I can beat it, though.
Do you want to or not? Because I kind of never want to look at it again.
Oh, I'll do it if you want me to do it.
I'm asking you, do you want to or move
well,
on?
Well, I mean, I guess just go to the spaghetti temple.
Like, you can play it if you want to. I hate looking at it already.
Okay. I mean, I could. I'm not like colorblind. I can see where Sonic is on the map.
There's like really bad camera stuff going on where it, like it hides the spike things behind cliffs for half the, for some of the.